To stop foxes and other nuisance animals causing damage in your garden, use the Jet Spray Fox Repeller from Defenders. The unit is simple to set up and highly effective. It can be used to protect freshly planted flower beds, bin areas, and even chicken runs and fish ponds from nuisance animals. Just place two AA batteries into the battery compartment and attach the spray head firmly to the top of the sensor unit. Attach the extension tube when the extra height is needed and fix the ground stake to the bottom of the unit. Then push the stake into the ground, ensuring that the fox repeller is upright and facing the area you want to protect. Remember, remove any plants or branches that could trigger activation. Connect your garden hose to the jet spray using the standard hose fitting. The maximum protected zone is a 120-degree fan-shaped arc, extending up to 10 meters from the front of the unit. To reduce the width of the arc, move the plastic limiters closer together. You can adjust the range of the sensor from 1 to 10 meters by turning the dial on the back of the unit. Whenever the PIR sensor is activated, the unit will now spray a jet of water in the direction set, protecting the vulnerable area without doing harm to foxes and other unwelcome visitors. The Jet Spray Fox Repeller from Defenders, for caring control of foxes, pets, and wildlife.